Did you know in Videodrome, the majority of the theatrical trailer was created with a Commodore 64 computer?